Into the closing moments of this contest to see who can disgrace themselves more on a walk. Olive dominating early on, eating 3 kilos of grass and upsetting a small child. But Mabel finishing so strongly here, taking herself off to stand in this fetid pond just to please herself. It's not even that warm today, just standing, letting all the unpleasantness soak in. And this might well have shaken Olive, wondering now if she needs to go back and roll in that very poorly squirrel in the trees, which got her shouted at a few moments ago. But she might have to try something, because Mabel is piling on the pressure here, doing nothing at all, and that's the beauty of it. Come on, out you get. There we are, no recognition, no recall whatsoever. A stare that says, I'm doing what I want, and I have zero respect for you. I think there might be a move by Olive, a response to this effort by the youngster. Yes, there it is, joining a rival again. Absolutely no purpose to it. Not fetching anything, just wandering round. Synchronised spin, a nice touch. Now both of them wondering how to finish this off. Well, no point in shaking yet, you're still in the water. So there's the hop, beautifully done. And there we are, shaking all over my jeans. Even Olive enjoyed that one. She knows that she can still take it by shaking over the furniture back at home. The tail wag of apology doesn't even mean it. I'll just stare at the trees and think about getting a cat.